guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to make horse cookies. So I'm not going to be making them right away because I already made them. So I'm just going to be showing you what they look like. So these are the ingredients right in front of you. And now I'm going to show you what you need to do to make this. So, I also wrote this on paper, if you would like to screenshot any of this stuff. And also, I made this paper to put on the box, but, you know, this is what, the cookies are in. You need to keep them in the refrigerator overnight, if you're not going to use them right away. And also, molasses is a type of syrup, but it is very thick, so yeah, just spreading that out there. But I'm going to reveal what they look like, and I'm super excited. I think you guys will want to make them for your horses. This is what the horse trays look like. I love them. The mints are still kind of sticky, but that's alright. Well, this one really isn't, but so this is what the horse treats look like. In this, it doesn't say like you need mints, but we just put them in there because JJ loves mints and a lot of our other horses do too. And also tomorrow I might do a tack box tour. My tack box, so yeah, stay tuned for that. I'm not really sure if I'll do it then. But this is what you will need. Screenshot that right away before it becomes blurry. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment, rate.